Every generation has their darkest moment. This could very well be ours. Tonight, we will celebrate the 18th edition of the Golden Bull Award. But more importantly, we will celebrate your achievements as among those businesses that will survive this pandemic and become stronger because of the pandemic.
Once in a lifetime events, I can see so many people is wearing a mask.
In the year of 2020, it's a very tough year, pandemic period.
COVID has changed a lot of way we run some business.
Along the way, you know, things are not easy. You fall, you have to get up, always be strong.
到这个金牛奖，这是我梦寐以求的一个企业奖项之一，
能够站上这个舞台去得到这个肯定，掀开了一个全新的里程碑。
One of the recognition for us, and tonight is what we can see, what we achieve.
非常兴奋，因为在这个金牛奖大舞台被认可了。
就好像这个奖项讲了，我们要继续的就是稳稳的跟扎扎实实的去发展我这一个事业。
I believe that with this best platform of Golden Bull Awards, we will bring ACE to the next level soon.
Golden Bull is not only an award, it's actually a platform can connect to the other's businesses and also other's corporate.
最重要的就是我们的团队，就是为公司努力的来走向这一条路。
Stay passionate to what you're doing. Dream big, but start small.
I believe in 5 core values: teamwork, quality, efficiency, follow up, and stamina.
我们成功秘诀主要是打造一个组人才的团队，另外就还是拼搏。
一份耕耘一份收获，在对的时间做对的事情。
讲我们的口号是鼎足而立，坚韧成长，我们明年再会。 Thank you, we see you again next year.